Honeywell Aerospace provides products and services that span nose to tail on many different commercial, defense, and business aviation aircraft. We're focused on the future of flight, so the next generation of aviation, whether that's, you know, urban air mobility or advanced air mobility, all the way to sustainability and the things we're doing in there. So the transition to zero emissions, we are there promoting the future of aviation.
Simulation is a key portion of our activity these days. We've been on a digital engineering transformation for quite some time, and we've been developing our simulation technology to help us understand how to design the engines right the first time. We've seen over 30% overall reduction in cycle time for our engine design process. And a good portion of that is due to Ansys products and their help in the simulation world.
We've been on this digital journey for more than 20 years, and the Ansys partnership has been tremendous. The level of analysis that we're trying to do in simulation from a digital engineering standpoint, we're combining that from a multi-physics standpoint, leveraging the Ansys tool suite. And we can start in the conceptual phase by modeling performance systems, things like that, and then move into fluid dynamics, structural dynamics, heat transfer, any number of things, and begin connecting those tool chains to really optimize the design.
We utilize Ansys products to really understand the overall engine architecture right up front. What's very important for us to get as close to perfect in the digital space before we go into hardware. From a system analysis, a system design standpoint, we need to make sure that the overall engine backbone and all the structural integrity of the associated components are proper and meet requirements and have the right safety margins.
The biggest area that we're working on is in our engines and auxiliary power unit. Today we burn fossil fuels. Tomorrow we don't want to burn fossil fuels, whether that's sustainable aviation fuel or whether that's hydrogen. And so these tools that we use to design and develop the next generation of engine or APU are super important to us from the standpoint of allowing us to get the combustion process and the cycle right so that we know what the emissions are and we can minimize those as best as possible.
Sustainability is a big aspect for us here. And so ensuring that we design conventional combustion systems that deliver low emissions, which we've been very successful with the help of Ansys, it's very important. We utilize these tools to be able to understand how that will work in the overall engine system to continue to deliver world-class products.